Welcome to vault number 200.
Turnover by Colorado.
That's a start. This is Colorado Eagles.
Still the fourth time they turned it over on the breakout. Those are just killers.
.905 on the first.
Go on the power play.
up 5-1. 12:45 to go in the third. They're up 5-1 Stars in the third. And they're on the power play. And that was disastrous.
Come on!
Oh my goodness, what a save by Hadover on that first one. 12-10 to go in the third. 5-1 Texas. Bader for Colorado. Aw, come on. 25 seconds to go on the power play. 11:20 to go in the period. And there's a penalty on Texas. So that's going to wipe out the power play. It's only 4-4 now. 11:13 to go in the third. 5-1 Texas. By 4-on-4 for 18 seconds, and then it'll be a 5-on-4 power play for Colorado. Oh, it's flashing. 4-on-4 for 18 seconds, and then a 5-on-4 power play for Colorado for 1:22. So the Stars still up. The Stars are still up by 4. Power play for Colorado now. Both referees' arms are up.
Straight up. Come on. Oh, stupid arms.
And that putt went straight out.
Down the ice.
And that putt went straight out. It's a 2-minute minor for Delay Dame. There's a 10:23 to go. 10:23 to go in the period. 1:11 to go. Or 1:10 to go on the power play for Colorado. And 10:23 to go in the third. And it went straight out. Now 5-on-3 for Colorado. 5-1 Texas. This is a disaster. My goodness. 10:23 down the third period. 5-1 Stars. So it's a 5-on-3 power play for Colorado. That's a good crowd. Yeah. 5-1 Stars. So it's a 5-on-3 power play for Colorado. And that's going to be it for now. 2:02 to go in the third. 5-1 Stars. Still. Starts off by 4, 2 minutes to go. Yeah, I'm back. My goodness, what a setup. I'm back. I had to stop filming because people are leaving in front of us. Sorry about that. And tonight's in it's Colorado with 1:31 to play, 5-1 Stars. And in the last clip, by the way, there was no 5-on-3 power play for the Eagles. I at the end of the last trip, there was two penalties. High spit down at Vito's and then the delay of game on the Stars. That was at the end of the last clip, or two clips ago, really. Here we go. 90 seconds left. Stars up by 4. And that punt is... punt? That might be a penalty, or it might not be.
So, what's the penalty?
Oh, it went into the bench, so no penalty. But, this point doesn't really matter. 1:26 to go, 5-1 Stars. Here we go. Yeah, I did have to end the last clip because people were leaving in front of us and they were blocking our view, so I stopped filming. So sorry about that, but not my fault that people in front of us were leaving. Here we go. I don't blame them. It's 4-0 game with 1 minute left. About 10:45 p.m. now. We got home about 15-20 minutes ago. As you saw in the last clip, the Stars won 5-1 over the Colorado Eagles. That was their second game of the season, and our first game of the season that we went to. The Stars did lose their first game 6-3, but won their second game 5-1, which was tonight's game, obviously. So now 1-1. They hit the road next week, or next game will be right now is October 29th, which is a Saturday, 2 weeks from today. It's 2 weeks from today for me against the Grand Rapids Griffins. That is our next game. But there might be a surprise. There is a surprise Stars game that we might go to, and I'm gonna sort of tell you what I mean by that. We're going pheasant hunting in Iowa next week. Well, like a week and a half. We're leaving next Friday night or next Saturday morning of next week. And the Stars play the Iowa Wild in Iowa next Friday and Saturday night. And if we leave like Friday night, it's like a 12-hour drive if we leave like 6 p.m. Friday night and drive like straight, straight through, I think. We'll get there by Saturday, because they have a day on Saturday as well, Friday at 7 and then Saturday at 6. We would get to where the Iowa Wilds Arena is by 6 p.m. on Saturday. So there's a possibility my dad and I are going to go to the Texas Stars game against the Iowa Wild in Iowa on the way to pheasant hunting in Iowa with my grandpa and my aunt. So there's a possibility there could be a vlog at that game. If we do go, I will most likely vlog it, and then I'll most likely be doing a vlog for pheasant hunting in Iowa. If we do go to the Stars game against the Iowa Wild, that will be a separate vlog, and then I will most likely vlog the Stars game against the Wild in Iowa if we go, and then I will most likely vlog our hunting experience or a hunting trip. Our pheasant hunting trip in Iowa as well. Those will be two separate vlogs if we do go to the Stars game, that is. And if I do vlog it, and then if I do vlog our pheasant hunting trip, which I will be most likely vlogging both of those. That is if we go to the Stars game as well. That would be cool, really cool if we go to the Stars game. But either way, just gotta play it by ear about the vlogs and what I'm gonna vlog and when they're actually gonna go up. Because I've said both of those vlogs, if I do two vlogs, or if I just do one vlog, no matter what, that one vlog or both of those vlogs will be posted after I get back from hunting. And then obviously there's the vlog of the Stars game against the Griffins on October 29th, 2 weeks from today, for me at least. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Stars, like I said, beat the Eagles 5-1, and yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you in the next one. If that's the vlog, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't hit the subscribe button yet, make sure where you're doing, hit it. It's a big red button down here. Make sure it's green, so subscribed, and make sure the bell is ringing, so you get notified every time I post a new video. And you know what I'm gonna see you in vlog number 201. Vlog on. Go Stars, and peace.